Do you know what? You're actually kind of like a bootleg Ronda Rousey.
Hey, hey, Carmella, keep talking and I'll smack that pretty little smile right off your face. Again.
You're so funny, Mella. But why am I here? Mella, I've been here. And if you want to talk to me like that again, I'll make sure you get a couple more weeks off.
So, declaring yourself as the most beautiful woman in all of WWE automatically gets you an opportunity? Wow.
Oh.
Then bring it.
Oh, I will. And not only am I going to win Money in the Bank, but I'm going to beat you tonight, too.
Yeah, that's not going to happen.
Boop. Well, watch me.
Boop.
I think we all can agree that Big Time Bex is really just a big time bitch.
Oh! Not so optimistic about you, Liv, with your dodgy arm.
It only took one arm to kick your ass. I didn't bring this for me. I brought this for you.
Oh.
Come on, Becky. Pick it up. Pick it up and bring it. I brought that for you. I want you to have that. I brought that for you.
Don't insult me.
I want you to pick up. I don't understand why these two think they deserve to be in the title picture when they both get beat week after week after week after week.
That's a good point. Corey, do you agree?
Well, for what it's worth, I got my palm read today, and do you see this line right over here?
Big time, Bex has a big time
surprise
for you.
Would you please just shut up for once?
That, but I got the win.
Wow, who knew Big Time Bex cried like such a little baby?